Jesus and Mary Chain in the key of G major. We're gonna be using also C major, D major, and A. So we are gonna be using the G major scale as well. As follows. So you know the G major scale, I guess. G major scale to be used on this song. Now we're starting. Chord and the melody, the second guitar, the first guitar plays the melody within the G major scale. So we are playing on the third string, second fret, fourth fret, and then we slide to the seventh, ninth, and open. And then slide from the second to the fourth. Third on second. We end up on C. And then G major scale, starting on 10th fret, 4th, 10th fret. We jump to the 2nd on 8th and 9th on 3rd. 2nd on 5th and then G major. Again, 10 on 4th, we play 8 and 9 together, fifth on 4th, third on 2nd, and 4th on 3rd. And then D, and then C, G, D, C. G major pentatonic. And then we have this first and second string on third, and then the major here, third. B on the 3rd, 4th fret, and then to C. here, second string 15 and 17, first string 15 and 17.